Hello everybody and welcome back to 007's Goldeneye. This is the last episode. We have caverns and we have cradle. Let's crack on with caverns. That just minimized scientist casualties. I don't remember this one very well actually. Is my preferred weapon, so I've kind of got to do it. Ooh, bit of body armor. I'd get out of there, aren't you? Spiral up, isn't it? I forgot it's this long. Why aren't you dead? You'd think they'd have heard it, wouldn't you? Where'd she come? They are quite funky looking doors. Oh, come on. How many bullets did he need? See that? Is that a full rotate? It is a full rotate one. Right, I need to have the other way. Cool. code card for something. I imagine that'd be important if I was on a secret agent or 00 agent. There we go, through there. Let's just carry on the way we were. Down there. It was. I don't know where that went. Oh, it's in there still. Who else is here? Where's you? What are you trying to do? Trying to tell me to go in there? Oops. Did he actually die? Yeah, he did. Single shot. There's that one. So now we are on to the last one. Minimize scientist casualties while he's shot in the face. I can't remember which one the control console is. First. I do like the music for this one.
Oh,
away. Here he goes. I can't get down the bloody stairs. Guess I'll fall off from this. Like that, we get shot off. Technically, I did be. Just why I like this mission, innit? Normally, he runs back up the top, but I somehow managed to avoid that. Not quite sure how. Come back down again. There we go. Everybody is Goldeneye from the N64. Some people don't enjoy it as much anymore,
I haven't played through that this game in a long time. I've played which was it? Goldeneye Rogue Agent on the PS2. It wasn't too bad. Goldeneye, I think it's called Goldeneye Reloaded, where it's essentially this game that you play it as Daniel Craig, and they've added a lot more in it. I didn't rate. I think they should just left this one how it was. Still play the the multiplayer versus matches. Well, I used to play it with Ross. So he's now moved away. So I'll be playing with him for a very long time unless I decide to go and see him. But it's still a good laugh nonetheless. But I do hope that you enjoyed it. I'm now going to have a think about what I want to put on the channel next. I'll have a look through the book, see what I've got on there, see what I can get to work. I'll go from there and see what things I can put on there. But you'll find out what it is tomorrow. For that, guys, thank you so much for joining me. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. There is a subscribe button to the left of the video. A bit more. And to the right, there's also a video which YouTube has picked up from one of my playlists. And just underneath is a channel link to Ross's channel for navigation. So you'd like to check that out. He's got some pretty good stuff on there, new stuff. He is working on some new stuff. It's all something for us all to look forward to. And with that, guys, thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you all in the next series. Take it easy.